A cage match with the ferocity of that one. You had 8 men in there. Resuscitation, as a matter of fact. Maybe Cactus Jack could take that assignment, but it was the plan backfired because Cactus Jack thought that.
awesome people.
Well, it's for you.
Hello.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Abdullah submit? To throw them over the top rope? And I don't know the condition of Abdullah the Butcher, and I don't see anybody rushing to give him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, as a matter of fact.
Sting, Elegante, and the Steiner Brothers have won. He's even close target there. There's the results right there. By the Chamber of Horrors, steel cage matchup.
Écoutez, vous faites joyeux Noël et bonne année. Vous êtes en terre avec une journée.
Yeah. Objective.
Submit to throw them over the top rope. I don't know the condition of Abdullah the Butcher, and I don't see anybody rushing to give him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, as a matter of fact. Maybe Cactus Jack could take that assignment, but the plan backfired because Cactus Jack thought that Rick Steiner was in the chair, Tony, but when he turned back around, Rick Steiner just belly-to-belly Abdullah and set him down.
Now he's going to try to touch Abby to see how he ends here. And unhook him out from the chair of torture. What a wild event this was.
Cactus Jack a little frantic. He's opening his eyes.
Oh, he got him back.
Abdullah's a little, well, obviously he's a little deranged. My gosh, he's kicking anything that's around. And now the man that brought down the
every one of them threw up. Well, I guess when he opened his eyes, he thought he was in heaven and he knew it shouldn't be there. And he's hitting everything that moves in life. Oh, gosh, what a situation here. The team of Sting, Elegante, and the Steiner Brothers have won.
And now the man that brought down the stretcher, every one of them getting beat up.
Well, I guess when he opened his eyes, he thought he was in heaven and he knew he shouldn't be there.
He's opened his eyes.
Oh, he got him back.
Abdullah's a little, well, obviously he's a little deranged. My gosh, he's kicking anything that's around. And now the man that brought down the stretcher, every one of them getting beat up.
Well, I guess when he opened his eyes, he thought he was in heaven and he knew he shouldn't be there. And he's in there.
I don't need you to tell me how fucking good my coffee is, okay?
You gotta make some phone calls. You gotta call some people.
Well, it's for you.
Hello.
Yeah.